morning. It is March the 26th. We are continuing our study of the Renaissance today, looking at the comparison between the Middle Ages and the Renaissance. So today I will compare the Middle Ages to the Renaissance so that I can understand how the Renaissance changed me in thinking about the world. I will know I have it when I can support my argument with evidence. So we're really looking at documents to help us bring evidence to the fact that there was a difference between the Middle Ages and the Renaissance. So I want to emphasize that because that's what you should be focusing on in your writing, is really making sure that you're focusing on the difference and how man's thinking changed. Today we're going to do some SOL review for Rome. The code is there. This is appropriate because a lot of the Roman and Greek ideology is going to come out in the Renaissance. If you haven't already taken the Renaissance quizzes, make sure that you do that. That's going to kind of show that you have mastered the Renaissance. If you have any other work that needs to be turned in, make sure that you're also doing that. So sending me emails with pictures of what you've done or turning it in digitally would be completely fine. If none of those options are available to you, please let me know as soon as possible so that we can find another alternative. Today we're going to look specifically at literature in the Renaissance, comparing Middle Ages literature to Renaissance literature and kind of what that looks like in general, and how we can really see the difference in thinking about mankind and about the human race from the Middle Ages to the Renaissance. I hope that you guys are doing well, and don't work too hard. Have a great day.